Hi all. So this is Uttam Singh from Solar Pivot Power with a quick introduction on our SolBot One Kickstarter bundle. So this all-in-one bundle is designed for user convenience at a great price. It includes SPP100, our high-performance bifacial solar panel, and SolBot One, a portable solar robot. So let's talk about the construction of SolBot One. So it comes in two pieces. There is a carriage for mounting solar panels, and then there is the portable solar robot. For ease of use, we have built this with an integrated stand. Minimal assembly is required during setup, and a user can be up and running quickly. It's constructed with durable material to withstand outdoor conditions. We went through many design iterations and got valuable feedback from the field for an ideal solution and price points. The end result is an intuitive, user-friendly product with only a few interfaces. So there is a power switch and a USB charging port. It is a compact device with integrated controller housing and gearbox housing. So let me give you a quick demonstration on a typical field setup. Since this is a solar altitude angle east-west tracker, it's important for the user to place it with the front of the tracker facing east. Our logo identifies the front of the tracker. We also have a compass function in our app to help users identify east at their respective location. Once the tracker has been placed, simply power it on. At power on, the tracker establishes its coordinates by performing a homing function. Every time there is a power cycle, the system will do this. The natural home position for the tracker also is the most convenient position to mount or unmount a solar panel. The next step is to connect the carriage to the tracker. Unlock the telescopic segment of the carriage and pull on the carriage plunger while lowering it on the main bracket of the tracker. Release the plunger and it should click, and now the connection is complete. Now we will mount the SPP100 solar panel on the carriage. The idea here is to secure the solar panel using its handles on the corresponding end holders of the carriage. The ends on the carriage are designed to support many popular third-party brand of solar panels also. So to start with, place the solar panel handle on the fixed end of the carriage first. Next, adjust the telescopic end of the carriage around the other solar panel handle. Extend the carriage to ensure that the panel is snugly placed between the two ends, and lock the carriage. Our accessory bundle includes adapters for many popular power station brands. Connect the panel to your power station next. For this next demonstration of tracking mode, I'm running a test version of software where time is running 1,000 times faster. So a 24-hour day is reduced to about 90 seconds. This is for demonstration only, since otherwise tracking is much slower. I will first demonstrate our default setting, daily tracking. In this mode, we expect a user to run the system for a day before disassembly. Here, the tracking behavior is as expected throughout the day, but at sunset, the system automatically positions the panel at home position for unmounting. For unmounting the panel, just reverse the earlier process. Unlock the carriage, remove the panel from the telescopic end of the carriage first, and then the fixed end. Next, I will demonstrate our continuous tracking mode. Here, the idea is that a user sets up a system and wants the tracking to be run for multiple days automatically. In this continuous mode, the system performs tracking as expected throughout the day. At sunset, the system automatically repositions the panel towards sunrise before going to sleep. It wakes up again the next day when it's time to start tracking. Our system is designed to support over 2 days of tracking before recharging is needed. However, to support automatic trickle recharging, we are also including a small auxiliary solar panel that can be directly connected to the system. Simply attach the aux panel on the front of the solar panel and connect it to the USB port. The phone app also allows manual positioning of a solar panel. A slide bar can be used to position the panel anywhere between its sunrise and sunset positions. For optimal solar energy capture, the system also supports a tilt function. Simply pull on the tilt red plunger while supporting the carriage. Release the plunger and a click will confirm when it's locked in position. This allows tracking with a southern or northern tilt depending on your hemisphere. So in the northern hemisphere, it's optimal to operate the system flat, starting with vernal equinox up to autumnal equinox, roughly end of March to end of September, and at a tilt after that. And please always anchor your system with the stakes provided in the bundle. Drive the stakes firmly into the ground through the hole in the feet. Next, to disassemble the setup, start by disconnecting the power cable from the panel to the power station. Also, remember to disconnect the aux panel if it is connected. Next, make the panel flat if it is operating at a tilt. Simply unlock the carriage, remove the panel handle from the telescopic end of the carriage, and then the fixed end. Pull the carriage plunger and disconnect it from the tracker. Remove the stakes used for anchoring the system, and that's it. Apart from solar performance testing, we have been conducting extensive tests to qualify the system for moderate wind forces. Wind force loading factor has been accounted for in our system design and material selections. For the best deals in our limited Kickstarter production, please sign up on our website. We hope to inform you shortly on our Kickstarter launch. As always, thank you for your time.